Certainly, IoT has a lot of demanding requirements. It's a rather complex set of applications with different requirements, different business models, different actors, and all that has to be supported in perspective by a flexible and a powerful ICT infrastructure. So 5G is expected to be the infrastructure which will really deliver the promise of IoT. In that sense, we have different classes of IoT applications, so the flexibility to be supported means, for example, instantiate in the network architecture, infrastructure, different logical network slices which can support different applications simultaneously and maybe take into account the scalability requirements of massive machine-type communications. Mm-hmm. I believe one of the key points is that this integration has to be efficient. So as much as possible, we should try to reuse capability across different domains by the baseline infrastructure to reduce, to have economy of scale and energy efficiency and simplification of the manager, the operation. At the same time, the challenge is that different application, different requirements, simultaneously to be supported in the same infrastructure requires flexible solution, and that means, for example, instantiating parallel with different functionalities if needed, different protocol, two type of applications. That is a challenging thing, but we are working on that. We begin to have technologies like virtualization, softwareization, including slicing, as well as SDN and NV that can be able to answer to different requirements of these large spectrum of applications. In principle, IoT, as also we have defined in ITUT, is expected to run over a diversified set of ICT technology and infrastructure. So we are not only to look to support 5G, but to be supported by 5G, but also other technology, 3G and so on. However, the goal is 5G. So in that perspective, this is just a starting point, but we see that the main point will be to integrate vertical ecosystem, or more or less complex vertical ecosystem like smart cities with horizontal ecosystem like the classical telecom industry, which is already rather complex. So how to integrate vertical with horizontal is a key point. So we are seeing industry initiative like I mentioned, the 5G Automotive Association, which is bringing discussion about how to interact, for example, have open interface between the automotive industries and the 5G and the telecom infrastructure. Then from other initiative, 5GPP, for example, in Europe, they are looking at trials about pilots that integrate these things, so just as a global project, as well as different SDOs. So I want to mention 3GPP is working about how to expose a capability to external parties and then include the different application domains of the IoT. And then other organizations like 1N2M that want to adopt, look at how to interwork with the different environments. So actually they're trying to adopt maybe solutions that can be developed jointly with other organizations. So ITU is expected to start in that sense. So this is one of the occasions, this workshop, we are bringing together, for example, Study Group 20 and Study Group 13 views about how IoT and 5G can discuss together to have a more comprehensive global solution.